What's up, everybody? So welcome to the channel, welcome to this video, and I want to say the video you're about to see is awesome. So pretty much we go to a 4-H camp and we got kicked out, but I didn't get any footage of the officer guy telling us to leave because he told me not to record, so I didn't. So yeah, it was pretty fun, pretty funny. Drop a like, drop a comment, subscribe, hit the notifications, and enjoy. How's it going, everybody? So this is the first video of this YouTube channel, and we're gonna be going through a rocky school. So right now we're in the tower, and I can see, but you can't. Rock eagle, bro. So
rock. There's a penguin.
Ew, look at this.
It'd suck if you drop your phone.
Look at that. That head though.
That's a penguin.
I don't know about that. That sucks. So pretty much we're kind of just gonna walk around the woods and
take a fight of the dead people.
Don't expose us. All right, so we were all the way up there. If the forest collapsed, we all die. Just put that in your head. It's kind of scary. Oh great, now we're climbing it. What can go wrong?
Go.
Talk to the camera, say something.
Something.
Do it. 3, 2, 1, go. Do it. This is going in the video. I'm gonna show you chickening out. And then doing Fortnite dances.
Why'd someone else do it?
Okay. Ava, do it.
See?
Yeah, okay. Alright, so now we're on the trail. I just passed by the lake and got me a little hiking stick. So, I'm kind of way behind because I'm trying to.
We'd be listening to music.
Yeah, but can't play it because it's not trying to get
copyright.
Yeah. So, right now we're kind of just in the middle of the woods, just walking, waiting to see something. So, I'll update you when something cool happens. Okay, so now we're trying to jump off the bridge. I guarantee you, nobody's gonna do it.
Wanna bet?
Yeah, well, I mean, nobody's done it yet, so.
You guys will follow me.
Actually, I kind of do want to jump off a bridge into like a pool. That would
be
kind of fun. So, now, be back.
Fun fact about me, I actually jumped off like one of those little. Bridges
that
you,
yeah,
highway bridges.
Yeah.
I jumped off one of those. It was like
100
feet up in the air.
I was kind of lit. I remember that. I thought that was on your Snapchat. So I still got my walking stick, and faster. You know. Hopefully we don't
get water for all
this. Ah! Oh, that's not what I did. it's going down my shirt, bro. Ah.
I get bad skin.
Oh, that's not good. I'm covered in water. That's alright. See you in the next. So, on the middle of the path, there's some normal dirt here. Yeah, supposedly. Yeah. This is all ashy. This all burnt up recently. So, all of this was burnt. All the way. As you can see, it goes way back. Going like way back, it goes back as far as I can see. This was a massive fire, and there was a sign up in the front that said risk of burning, and it said low. But I mean, obviously, as you can see by all the ash, so but all of this is burnt. Look at how far it goes. We just walked through all of that, and then we're coming up on a place. But we're not allowed to be, so I'm gonna be like being quiet and trying not to like be super loud and obnoxious. So if I seem kind of dull, that's why. So okay, so we are totally trespassing, kind of like breaking the law and stuff. But now we're going in a super old-looking house. So this should be creepy. Oh God, there's wood all over the floor. Scrap. It means. Beautiful again here, it's not completely abandoned. Yo, oh my God. So like a few years ago when I came here, there was a bunch of old stuff in
yeah.
Oh my God, the memories. So I came here for safety patrol a couple years ago. And like 4-H, we came in here. And then we got to like play with these goats and stuff. There were like chickens, so it's bringing back memories. Shut up, chicken. Stop exposing us. Here's an old school washing thing. I used that once, fun fact. I've been informed that there's a bed in this room.
Yep.
And there are also clothes in the closet, or there were last time I was here, and I wore these, so it's kind of trippy, but.
Follow
me on Instagram at shoot. There's nothing in here now. Must have taken them out. Oh yeah, here's some clothes. Yeah. I actually wore this jacket right here 2 years ago, so it's kind of cool. I laid on this bed and I sat on that thing. Oh, yeah, 102 years ago. Back in the old days. They're in the back. Wait, Adriana. Adriana, this way. Adriana. Hey, they're out here. The animals are out here. See, look, here's the goats. Abandoned. This is kind of abandoned in a way. And there's just some goats just chilling. There's some chickens down here. It's kind of cool. But the main thing is this goat, bro. Look at this. There's a big old billy goat. Look at that. Oh my God. Yo, look, it's coming right to me. Oh my God. Whoa! Oh my God, this thing just tried to kill me, bro.
Can I touch it?
Look at this. Say hi, goat. I wonder if it will bite me if I pet it. Yeah, well. There's a shadow. shame. And one of them's headbutting a tree. Yep. So,
yeah.
Brings back memories of 2 years ago. I was.
Yeah, sharpen it.
Get it. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, get it, goat. Jesus Christ. Yo, this boy's headbutting us. Oh, I remember. I think I named this one Billy. Right? Ooh, can we get him a pin? I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Oh my god, it's licking me! Oh my god! Same. And now Big Boss coming. Now we're gonna throw her in, see what happens. Alright, so we just exposed Rock Eagle. These are all fake, because this rock right here is from Sears. You couldn't bother flipping it upside down so the people didn't know that you bought these and it's all fake. And then you couldn't hide the fire extinguisher. Just have it right by all this cool old stuff. Nope. Alright, so we found a bitey lizard. Its mouth is open because it's stung. Look at that mouth. It's like wide open. The camera is still unfocused on it.
What is that?
Wait, put it on your ear real quick for the content.
What is that?
Oh, put it on your ear.
What is that thing?
Shoving a finger down a lizard's throat.
Stop being a wussy.
Feels good.
Hey, this is my new neck ray. Y'all ain't got nothing like this. Y'all little punk at him.
No,
I'm flexing on all y'all haters. I'm bigger than Lil Tay now. Yeah, this is my lizard. This is my lizard.
Yo, oh my god, it's upset.
Butterfly though, space cool, look like a UFO. Whoa, smoking on dope. They call me lizard because my eyes real hurty.
That comes from
it's copyrighted. Okay, so now we're playing horseshoe. Go for it. Oh. So close. Okay, so that lizard we caught, we're now gonna feed it to these chickens that keep on making a lot of noise. They're trying to get us caught. I got bitten by the lizard. It was even a little bit hurt. And here's that one kid. Look at all these chickens just piling up, trying to get some lizard, bro. I bet. They're probably starving these chickens. Should we call the police and make money?
Oh, they're gonna bite back.
The lizard's gonna bite back.
Zoom in, Ethan.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, they're eating.
Oh my god! Ah! That chicken has the lizard hanging out of its mouth. That one's upset that he didn't get the chicken. I mean the lizard. Where's the... Oh my god, he still has it. Look at what we did. This is our fault.
This is why animals get extinct.
They're fighting over a lizard.
Just swallow it all.
Oh my god.
What the heck, chickens? Crazy chickens. Oh, now they're all in there trying to get it. Oh my god. The lizard is still in its mouth. I got it. And now he's trying. Oh, he got away. Oh, shoot. This is the best moment of my life. Oh, he's escaping. Still got the lizard. Hasn't finished it. Oh my god. Oh, the lizard has been stolen. Oh my god. Oh, that chicken got it back. Okay, let's go. Run. Run, chicken. Eat it. Good chicken. This is wild. Shut up.
I know, that's what it's been.
Well, at least one of them got a tail.
Oh god, the lizard is dead.
No dick. Yo, like, hey, stop chasing me. I need a good picture.
I need to get in there with them and get the lizard.
Yo.
Oh my god, that was
right in my. Oh, he's getting away. Sorry for this bad camera work. It's hard to keep up with him. Oh, fighting. Oh, there we go.
And it's intercepted.
Gang on him. Oh, get him. What the heck? They've been fighting over this chicken for 3 minutes.
The lizard?
Yeah. Jesus Christ. Okay, so this is kind of tough, but we got kicked out for vlogging, so in the video.
Bye. Me and KK, why we always geeking, leaking? Yeah, my foes, Leo, body leaking. I be roll running every season. And I just count up as my nigga freezing. Ayy, BJD, nigga, was something we would.